called Thorn of Plenty, and it really grows out of my last trip to Africa, where I was asked to put together a concept for a major exhibition. So I'm going to be building a major piece in this direction in 2013. These are all recycled pallets that I've joined together with wooden dowels that I carved with a chainsaw and with other tools. And it really represents the issue that most African countries are facing, and that is recycling is not on their agenda. They're too busy nation building. So I got the idea by going in the bush and seeing the large acacia trees with huge thorns protruding. And the guides that I was with told me it stops the animals from eating all the vegetation and chewing the tree to the ground. Well, that gave me the idea that it's kind of a representational image of why the recycling in nature is automatic, because the trees protect themselves from being consumed. So there's a recycling of the vegetation each year. So I decided to make this thorn image as a broken thorn pulled out of a tree, and I have it embedded into a basalt carved, and the grain has all been hand carved. And the basalt is a representation of a petrified tree, which is what's going to happen to our whole system if we don't keep recycling and be concerned about sustainability.